But in game six in Houston, they annihilated him by a margin of 39 points. The Warriors, they never have not been beaten so far in the postseason, winning 4-0 against Portland and also 4-0 against Utah. They've had a lot of rest, only 8 games played in about the last 30 days. So we'll see what happens today. With San Antonio, there's a lot of connections there with Greg Popovich. They won 5 NBA championships. The last one was in 2014, 1 year before the Warriors won in 2015. Steve Kerr won a couple of championships with Greg Popovich and the San Antonio Spurs. Mike Brown was on his staff, as was Ron Adams of the Golden State Warriors. So a lot of connections there. They know Greg Popovich. They also know he is one terrific coach. What can you expect here? Well, the San Antonio Spurs have the luxury of going big if they choose to do so. LaMarcus Aldridge, Pau Gasol, Dwayne Dedman. They hurt the Warriors in game one, but that's a long, long time ago as the season just started here. So we'll see how that plays out. Can they get offensive rebounds, get extra shots, get second chance points? The Warriors. 少年